liters. The last one came with 6,000. People getting kind of crazy here, and then putting by heat rent to the chamber. And two guys into the chamber start crashing calibration by their legs. pressing.
Okay.
And then put here. And then cooking. Yeah. And steam. Second step is that this essential from oils, which is extracted with steam, coming to another pipe to the condensator. In condensator is coming cool water from another pipe. Cool water mixing with that steam. And then third step is separator. From the pipe, from the condensator is coming to the separator, and for the first time we can see here oil. For the first time oil is visible in the separator. Oil is lighter than water and coming up. Water is staying down because it's heavier and going outside.
Yeah.
But this is still young oil. Oil, it's not ready for use, it's young oil. We need to filter it with putting that oil in a special filter room. And we, with special cartoon filter, we are filtering, like you see here. And then after we filter, we putting oil into the cooling room 16 days on a temperature of 16 degrees in a dark, peaceful room, because it's young oil, must be left in a dark, peaceful room 2 weeks on 16 degrees Celsius.
2 weeks?
Why 16 degrees?
That's scientist.
2 weeks. Question for the scientists.
This question for the, yeah.
For the scientists.
People from laboratories.
Maybe the laboratory can answer.
Yeah. And after that, we are testing oils in our laboratory. I will see you shortly now. After testing the laboratory, when we make sure that there are no strange elements into the oil, clear, no strange elements, left the distilling process or something, when it's 100% clear, we can send to the bottling.
The bottling. The testing goes on here.
Yes, we have everything.
Everything.
Yeah. And then put it in the bottling room, and then I will show you now. With machines, we are bottling, putting steel, and it's ready for doors. Everything is with stainless steel material. Yeah. People who are working here are well trained, must be well trained, very dangerous job. They're working with big pressures, big temperatures.
Yes.
Okay. Very important is that Gary, Gary built that distillery in 19 days.
Oh, wow.
In 19 days, he built all the distillery, working all day, night, with the partners, and it's really unbelievable. In 19 days. All day.
Helichrysum. So this is the distillery.